So lots of the times that I remember about feeling empowered was when I was little. And so like the first time you got given money and you could choose what you spent it on, that was hugely empowering. And I think in the rest of your life, getting money and being able to decide how to spend it is empowering. But I also thought that learning to read was really empowering, because it suddenly meant you had choices, because once you could read the title of something, you could decide whether you liked the idea of it or not. But if you wanted to get on a bus, you could see that it was going to where you wanted to go to. And so I think that learning to read was probably the most empowering thing.